Sant’Orsola is an organization of producers that counts almost 800 producers throughout all the Italy, from Trentino to Sicily, to produce all the year our berries. Sant’Orsola was born in the early 70s and grown at the point becoming an Italian reference for the production of berries. The process starts when the growers coming to the warehouse delivering the berries that coming from the fields. And in this process, we manage the information about all the fruits coming in, and we create a pallet that for us is a transport unit. This pallet coming in the warehouse using a conveyor, and when the pallet moves to this conveyor, we scan automatically the barcode, identifying the unique identification of the pallet. And in this process, we connect to the IdentPro system. From this moment, the pallet is managed completely by the IdentPro solution, managing all the position in the warehouse, the 3D coordinates of the pallet itself. After storing in the cold rooms, the product needs for the production, it's bring up from the forklift following transport orders, managing ever by the forklift with IdentPro solution. So the forklift driver see what is the product is needed for the production, goes to the cold rooms following the instruction on the terminal, bring up the right pallet and moves to the right production line. With the IdentPro solution, we manage all the process of our production in a faster and better way, having all the information in the real time and the correct information about all of goods in the warehouse.
The main goals in that project were to make sure that the customer has the complete traceability of all the pallet movements in the warehouse, and that we make sure that the production lines are getting the right pallets, the right goods at the right time. And we accomplished these goals with our IdentPro digital twin solution. The customer Sant’Orsola has a very modern site with state-of-the-art technologies, and it was a very smooth project because the customer Sant’Orsola connect to us while using our standard interfaces, and that's why we get the system running in a very short time period.